I am Dr. Durga Prasad, HOD Cardiac Surgery Department, Vaidehi Hospital. Actually, nowadays there is not much of complications in open heart surgery, especially in children's too. You know, they all get benefited if rightly done at the right age. Suppose you take it for a, there's this big hole in the heart and you delay it for a very long years and then do surgery, then there is going to be some amount of problem because already the remodeling of the heart doesn't take place once you repair. But open heart surgery complications are there. I'm not saying it's not there. It'll always produce infection, it'll reduce your blood count, so many things are there. But most important, I feel, complications are myocardial depressant. The heart can fail after an open heart surgery because you always go on a heart-lung mission. The machine takes the control of the heart and the lung when you do an open heart surgery. So many years of an evolution, open heart surgery complications have become very, very negligible nowadays. Unless the patient is very sick, you know, it all depends on the type of disease the patient is carrying. The complication depends on the type of the disease. Suppose a severely disease, the dimensions of the heart has become too big, heart is enlarged to a greater extent, then you can expect complications like the patient is not doing well post-operatively, or patient is going into a myocardial failure or something like that. Otherwise, for a straightforward cases, open heart surgery, there's no complications, I can say.